This is Bloomberg Business Week.
Bag support. If you need it, you know it. Introducing Copperfit Bag Pro, the ultimate compression garment for maximum lower back muscle support.
I played 20 years in the National Football League. No one took a beat like I did. As soon as I put on Copperfit, I could feel the support. Oh, yeah. This feels good.
Designed to provide everyday support.
Okay, it's May 5th, 2018, 8:38 a.m. We're looking out of the windows of 255 West 43rd Street, Manhattan, looking at the twin smokestacks belonging to John's Pizzeria, located at 260 West 44th Street. This, once again, May 5th, 2018, 8:39 a.m. I'm asking the DEP inspectors to come here around this time. See, it's 8:39, so they should come for an hour. They may only need to come for 5 minutes, but plan on an hour. Schedule an hour, and then from 8:30 to 9:30, and it may happen, you know, you come here at, like now, if you showed up now, 8:39, and it starts smoking, then you can come and go quickly like the last inspector did. Okay, it's May 5th, 8:45 a.m. Okay, this is my iPhone X. I'm using this to confirm the video from the Nikon D3400. It's now May 5th, 2018 at 8:46 a.m. So I'm going to zoom out here with this and so you can see, okay. Having a hard time with this at this angle. Okay, this is the Bloomberg. I call it the Bloomberg. It's Channel 30 Bloomberg TV. It's the only station I can find that shows you a time, a date, and a time together. So you see it's 8:47 a.m. May 5th, 2018. And let's zoom in on this. So we're seeing the same thing here. Okay, we'll go back to the chimneys. And we're looking in direction northwest. It's now 8:48 a.m.
Opportunities Commission.
Commission.
Equal Opportunity Employment Commission.
Right. Thank goodness I'm doing this with Jim. So...
Right, but that's where you take complaints.
Exactly. And then, eventually, and this moves slowly. 5 years later, the EEOC basically says, okay, we're not finding in your favor, but you can sue in a court of law. And in 2010, that's what she does.
I think what's so interesting to me about, I think what's interesting to me about this story is that, you know, Me Too has come up and we all think all these women are speaking up. This is amazing. And then you go and look at Wall Street and you see that it's still very hard for women to speak up. And
right.
It's not as easy as just posting on Facebook. I mean, if you're going to address these very root problems.
this is my iPhone X. I'm using this to confirm the